Hey y'all, this is Archangel M back with some more Red Dead Redemption 2. Please enjoy.
Okay, I think we need to head right up here.
I forgot the pack for warm, cool weather.
I remember this place, Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way.
Yeah, I assume so. I don't need much choice. How dare you lead me the wrong way?
That's the lake there. Good. We made it. Let's loop around the other side.
I should really be heading back over to Great Plains to see about Sean.
It's bounty hunters who've got him?
So Trelawney says. Javier and Charles have gone with him to scope it out.
Pretty dangerous going anywhere near Blackwater.
Right, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Of course. Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
We don't want to use anything too popular.
Where'd he go? Oh, he's past this.
Good job. Getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
Alan, you get us set up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me. You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
All right. Well.
We'll go hunting in the morning.
I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw them out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. I tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains. There. I was virtually weaned on bear meat.
Okay. I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. Let's go.
Okay, boy.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the light?
Well, we did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Look for dung, bones, any sign of him.
Well, there's some paw marks here, Jose. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope. Can you tell which way he went?
This way. Tracks go into those trees.
Just stopped.
Wait a minute. Something on the ground here.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Yeah, I reckon.
See if there's anything else.
I'll stay in this forest when I'm playing this.
Something else on the ground, just here. There shit here. Step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
I reckon.
Let's keep going.
I forgot my some weapons on the horse. I am not going up against a bear with nothing but my handgun. Alright, so we are taking horses.
Damn it. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well. What do you think?
Optimism goes a long way.
Split up and each look.
Either that that, or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Oh, we're totally using the bait.
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's
take
the bag over there. By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
Okay, I call bullshit. This is a large rock.
Now those boulders up ahead looks like a good spot for it.
Alright, so I meant these boulders. Once again, I say bullshit.
Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? Seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. Give me a hand here. Got your knife? Shit.
I think he saw us.
Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Okay.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well?
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
Mind let... Hey, can I borrow your gun, though?
Okay, then. Yeah, still a ways.
Can't have gone too far. More dung, of course. Very easy. Oh God, there he is. What did it say? I need to change these ringtones. Really? Nothing. I ate before I left Mr. Odlands. All right. Now, is there a way to fast travel? Because I really don't want to have to ride all the way back. How do I put stuff into my horse's saddlebags?
Okay, boy.
I can never figure out how.
I hope you ain't looking for gold, partner. I ain't seen so much as a fleck around here. Get away from me!
Oh, God, no! I am so sorry. I wanted to talk to him, not point my weapon at him. What the hell? I like it. Oh my kid, this hat cost me money. I don't want to risk losing it. Step. My good man, I am genuinely sorry. Yeah. All I wanted to do was greet you and talk, but no, instead it pulled my weapon out on him. You just had the bad luck of knowing an idiot. I had nothing to do with that murder. Nothing whatsoever. You shall nothing. No, wait, no, I don't want to skin you. I want to pick you up. No, stop. Whatever.
Let's go.
That moose just had to run into the water. I can't even. I'm actually very insulted by that. I need to find a way to fast travel. Is that a thing? Apparently we ain't going that way. That be smoke over there, boys. I want one. I want that horse. Oh my God! What the hell, you idiotic animal! Seriously? Oh my God, where's my...
What have you been slaughtering?
Stupid bloody horse. No!
Don't worry. Just come on. Take it easy. Settle down. Easy. Go easy.
Apparently, I need to keep her calm.
Easy. It's okay. Hey, oh, easy. Whoa. Settle down.
This is not a good situation to be in. Well, I got myself a horse.
Yep. Come on. Yep.
So that one is definitely following me. So let's get this one back to camp. Goods. Maybe I can store some more animals on this one. Looks like I'm stowing it on the Morgan.
Good haul there, girl. Let's go, girl. Yep.
Oh, what route are you? Yarrow.
Yep.
Let's get back to camp. Got what I was after. Okay, no. What am I overhearing?
Stay back from the wagon, sir. Transporting a fugitive.
Oh, girl, just give me a second.
I will. Just give me a moment.
Shut up and keep still. I never robbed a thing in all my life. Come on.
We gotta go save.
I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me? Consider this a warning.
Oh, you guys are O'Driscolls, eh? Yeah, these two men pulled their weapons out on me. It was them. Anyway, this has been Archangel M. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.